President Trump thinking of replacing Jeff Sessions with? It turns out that President Donald Trump isn't quite satisfied with the work that is done by one of his top staff members. He decided to come forward and share his thoughts on Twitter about Attorney General Jeff Sessions. Apparently, he believes that Sessions needs to be changed. Share this story. It turns out that President Donald Trump isn't quite satisfied with the work that is done by one of his top staff members. He decided to come forward and share his thoughts on Twitter about Attorney General Jeff Sessions. Apparently, he believes that Sessions needs to be changed. According to Conservative Post, on many occasions, Trump went against Sessions through the social media. Trump didn't like that Sessions took his time with the investigations around Russia instead of focusing on more important issues, including Hillary Clinton, who deserves prison time. Hopefully, those issues will be taken care of by removing Sessions and replacing him with someone much better. It is obvious that there are many people on the list for the job, but probably the best one is Rudy Giuliani. According to 100% FUP, Hillary Clinton, Barack Obama, Eric Holder and Loretta Lynch better start lawyering up. President Donald Trump is reportedly thinking about bringing former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani on as his attorney general, White House sources told Axios on Monday. Axios' Mike Allen wrote that Trump has recently pondered the idea of nominating Giuliani for the job currently held by Attorney General Jeff Sessions. The news came soon after Trump's latest broadside at the beleaguered head of his Justice Department. Giuliani is well known for his service as the mayor of New York City. He is considered to be one of the best mayors that the citizens have ever seen. Before his career as a mayor, he served as a prosecutor in New York City. Trump's decision is something that needs to be trusted. If he thinks that Giuliani will serve better as an attorney general, then surely he is worthy of the position. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.